How to route all traffic through the internal network in Windows. To route all traffic through the internal network in Windows, enable the route all traffic through the internal network setting at network connections in computer configuration under group policy, vidite.msc.